Orangewood Academy's girl basketball team welcomed North County Christian to their home gym last week for round two of the playoffs. As Christian Hart reports, the Spartans were in for an incredible battle.
Orangewood Academy fans, green hair and all, show support for their girls basketball team. Spartans are down by two at the half. In the third quarter, Jerani Nunez goes absolutely bananas from behind the three-point line. Three triples in a row for the captain to put the Spartans up by 12. With the Spartans coming out cold in the fourth, Nunez saves the day when she takes the handoff from Raquel Spencer and once again knocks down a corner three. On the other end, Mandy LaGault gets even with a three of her own. The Crusaders were not going to fade away. Later in the fourth, North County gets the open three from Lot Zippy, and she rattles it in. The Crusaders pull within two. The Spartans answer back. Spencer gets the ball down low and finds the position for an easy bucket. Spartans back up by four. With about a minute left, North County elects for the quick three-point shot, and it is money. The gutsy shot puts them behind by one. A foul down court puts Nunez at the charity stripe. She nails them both to put Orangewood Academy back up by three. On what could potentially be North County's last possession, Brianna Feld launches a three from the wing and drains it off the bank. We are going to overtime. In overtime, Feld once again gets a three off the backboard to take the two-point advantage. Nunez goes to the line for two shots and makes the first one. The second misses, but Spencer is there for the rebound and the second chance bucket. Orangewood back up by one. Later in overtime, Orangewood goes to the trusty Spencer yet again for the high percentage look. The basket puts the Spartans up by three with less than a minute left. The final chance for the Crusaders goes off the iron and the rebound is secured. The back and forth battle goes to the Spartans as they win it 54-52 in overtime. Coach Leslie Aragon was uneasy with the game going into OT, but he'll take the win.
It was very scary, and then they got up by one, but you know, number 25, Raquel, hit some big shots at the end and made us move on. So,
this is Christian Hartnett reporting.